sister, his sons Eric and Don, and their wives as well. It was a very jubilant moment for them. You could almost, maybe it's just me, but you could almost see the surprise, the shock, or the moment hitting them on their faces. And if you asked me to predict if Donald Trump would come